When you break up with somebody, yeah, it gets ugly. It sucks for everybody. But how can you just sit around and just denigrate and be so disrespectful to somebody who you once would have died for? Grow up and move the fuck on like they did. Y'all want the negative shit. That shit's toxic. You can move on from somebody and still love them and still want them to win. If you're somebody who wants all of your exes to die or lose, you are a piece of shit and nobody should ever date you. If you dating somebody that's acting immature after y'all break up, did they act immature when y'all started dating? You goddamn right they did. It's up to you to react to things in a certain way. What you put out is what you get back. So somebody that wants to take control of your music career like I did, how I got millions of streams, I charted number one on iTunes, you need to sign up for my course, How to Market Your Music on Social Media. If you want to see how my course is set up, go get inside of our free mini course at groupa2university.com. You get the first lesson of how to market your music on social media class for free. If you're somebody that don't even need the free course, you're just ready to get the information so you can market your music at an extremely high level, go buy it. Like I said, the class originally $2,000. We got on sale for $1,000 right now. You can get enrolled through PayPal credit for $250 today. So click the link.
But I'm telling you right now, I take 6 years of music marketing lessons and I give it to you in 6 weeks. There's no reason for you not to sign up for this course if you're trying to be an owner of your career. If you want to be a slave, the fuck out of here. I'm out the pond. Y'all stay true.